of my friends, I can only say this. Of all the souls I have encountered in my travels, theirs are the most.
Human.
Space. The final frontier. These are the continuing voyages of the starship Enterprise. Their ongoing mission to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life forms and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
I was toting my pack along the dusty Winnemucca road, when along came a semi with a high-end canvas-covered load. If you're going to Winnemucca, Mac, with me you can ride. And so I climbed into the cab and then I settled down inside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand, and I said, listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man.
Smile, pretty lady.
I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, the Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare, man.
There's the party. And we're on our way to Denver, Colorado. Aspen, actually, or Avon, which is outside of Aspen. And we're going to meet up with... our pal DJ.
We have Robert on the wheel in Colorado as we pick up the trail.
As we said before, trip's been good.
There's DJ. In DJ's place. I'm going to look around. There's the light, very bright. Signs on the wall, skiing.
This is DJ's place. This is his kind of his view. And we're going to head over to, today I'll do some downhill mountain biking.
Mr. Here we have, Mr. Arcanian at the wheel, and we got DJ right there. Say hi to the fans, DJ.
Hi.
All right.
Hi, man. Golf course intertwining in the
Prince of Kuwait. There's a house up here. Ex-prisoner. Ooh.
What do you think, Rob? You have been here
nice. What's up, Ben?
Up the boat. Kids are asleep, so I keep a catalog. And thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play a jolly good all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So a fiddle when I can.
Oh, it's time! Holy cow!
I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife. I got me old fiddle.
Made it. Whoa, look out, whoa! Well, this altitude sure gets you wind, doesn't it, Rob? Hey, Rob, do you need a hand?
Hey, Rob, can you bring your rope?
Hey, I told you guys mountain biking was a blast, didn't I?
Your deeds are so right.
Well, I wouldn't pay my life for diamonds or jewels. Right. I never was Rob, one of them money-hungry fools.
Where would it say record at?
Up the right corner.
Oh, okay, it's recording now.
Zoom it.
So, Rob, what happened?
I hit that pump there, hand came off the brake, scooted across, and then there was no more trail here.
Except for 1976 when
25 of these gondola things went down. Killed 77 people.
Was a real nice thought to him.
I thought I might tell you guys that. The Swiss turned on.
Way down there.
Don't get no better than this.
I'm telling you.
Except if I had an old Milwaukee life.
Me too.
Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fire wife. I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle.
I don't know what they're doing here on the trail, huh? There's DJ up there. Okay, let me pass you. Here you go, smile for the camera.
Hello.
Hi. Okay, Deej, a little camera action here. Say, whoa, whoa. Now we get a little closer to the men's trail. See, we got two tracks.
Check out the steepness of this run.
It was real smooth to that point right there. And this is what it looks like now. No, it's covered. Head to toe in dirt.
Let's zoom in on him and see how he's doing. Oh, what form, what style, and what grace.
We are off the beaten track, but we found a spot. And we're gonna give it a whirl. There's the truck, there's the bike, there's the bikes. And here's the canyon.
We got everything. And if you walk out onto our veranda here,
you'll
see it's a pretty nice view. I'm still walking down the veranda. And there's the river. There's a rock.
Neighbor's beach is over here.
And the neighbor's beach is down that way. Right down here.
Are you just joining us again? This is our campsite. You see, there's my tent over there. The gear, our view, and the river.
Here's some of the chilly cold waters of the mighty Colorado.
The mighty Colorado raging behind them, as you can see. Ha! I'm about ready to step in myself. Say goodbye for now, Sabe.
Bye for now, Rob.
Woo! Where's the water? Whoa! There's our campsite somewhere up there. And
here's me!
Hey! This is happening.
The fire of Moab. The stoker, Brian Sable. Just fired it up. Yeah, our little fire pit that we built, actually. See all them boulders? We had to build that. Yep. We're out in the middle of nowhere. Not really, they were there when we got here. There's my tent. Stand around. There's Zabe's tent. I'm gonna take a little walk right down here, see what's going on. Oh, watch that log. Now there's a step here. Watch out for this here. See that? Okay. We come out onto our own private beach. We didn't have to pay extra for. And this is what we get to look at. Colorado River. I am amount of money. Look at this. Nothing but valleys. Monument Valley, Arizona.
Horse rock free,
cause
the desert had turned to sea. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with its life underground and the perfect disguise above. Under the cities lies a heart made of ground, but the humans will give no love. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain.
Can't tell what they are, but maybe upon closer examination of this film, we'll be able to find out.
It's a water buffalo. Here, guy. Come here, fella. Here, boy. He's on the road. Like he owns the park. Like he owns the freaking park. We're in the middle of nowhere now.
There was a lot of pictures of this one.
Wish I had a zoom lens. In the wilderness by any means, at least tonight, but we had to find some place. It was getting dark and we had to find some place where we could set up and have something. Tomorrow we're gonna go on a little adventure, probably on a hike or two and some biking, and that's when we'll catch up with you. What do you think about that, Brian?
Oh, a plan.
All right, say goodbye, Brian. Crowd waiting for Old Faithful to go. That's Old Faithful going off. Amazing. It really is. The guy just got away.
It's a little Hannah.
You are now seeing Old Faithful just going to the mall. Stinks like, you know, more gathered way over there. There he goes. He's away. Going on in here. Look at this pool. See if we can get looked right down there, fucker. Look at that. What do you think Old Faithful geyser was that? Was that worth the drive out here or what?
Well, not in and of itself, but it was interesting.
Was it?
It was.
Yeah, it was something that you had to go. It's part of history. It's one of the wonders of the world. We've seen the Grand Canyon. We've seen two of the natural wonders of the world on this trip, Brian. And how many? There's only five more. Now all you got to do is find the other five.
Well,
I don't even know what
they are.
You think Brian's road go on forever or what?
states of Wyoming.
You can see all around us, there's a road in South Dakota we happen to be on. And there's the Zebel. He's going to pan for gold. And I'm going to join him. And the battery looks like it's running a little bit low, so we'll check there. And the battery's running out, so we'll catch up with you just a little while and on our homeward leg. See ya.
Here we have Rob picking through his find.
One piece.
Let's zoom in on that piece. We got that piece right there. Oh yeah. It's a hunk of gold.
It's a hunk of gold. Could be a hunk of gold.
They take a message to my woman.
Washington. Jefferson.
Give
Roosevelt. Monsieur Lincoln. This place is another tourist trap. Look at this. But there's no fee, believe it or not. We're gonna go see if we can get a little closer shot.
Really come into focus of a president to be. Is that the man, Mr. Robert Arkinian?
I think that's where Zeb wants to go.
It's my kind of town.
What do you think? You want to go see that field museum?
Right here, that's the Science Center.
Science Center, yeah, we can do that.
We'll do submarines.
We'll do it.
Space shuttles.
Yeah.
So, aeroplanes.
So for now, we're just going to kind of tool down the road and try to get there in a reasonable time, eh?
Get that old chemistry set out. Make a bomb or two. Too long home?
Well, that's the plan, man.
And relax.
Looks like we're gonna be looking at hands on the wheel.
That's all for now, folks.
Play that fiddle hard, Johnny. Okay, here we go.
The devil bowed his head because he knew he'd keep his feet. He laid that golden fiddle down the ground Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. He played bound about run more run.
I had a good time. How about you?
Well, Rob, traveled a long, dusty road. It's good to be on the familiar grounds and sights of the state of Michigan.
Oh, yeah.
Ready to hit that sack, that familiar bed, get a real good night's sleep.
There we go. Some words of wisdom from the Zeb. Notice how he didn't answer the question.
But when do I ever ask the question?
Well, I had a good time. We've seen a lot of things. And, yeah, it's good to be home. Well, for Rob.
And by the way, the trip has been fabulous.
Absolutely.
And Brian.
And Brian. Here it is, the 24th. No, that's not the 24th. What's the date today? Let's log it in here.
30th?
Time 7:27. July
30th,
1993.
About 8:30.
About 8:30.
Michigan time.
We'll see you on down the road.